Hey guys, and this is with what's not just blowing around. The heck? Wait, the heck? That's just like, okay, let's go to Foxy. Where are you? Okay, let me just send you. I really need you to come right now. Let me try something. Sometimes it glitches. No, don't do this. Oh, you're doing an adventure. Great, this is you. Hey, when it does this too annoying. Okay. Yeah, I gave her grandma chains in the purse. Entitled one? Why there's so many entitled ones? Anyways, Flossie, Flossies. I really need your magic. Anyways. Sit and wait. No, Flossie's a final. Anyway, so I gave her an artist pack and one for videos. I also gave her non-member phantoms. Ow, I cracked my knuckle. Basketball, black line plushie from the New Year's party. Epic plushie, betas. I think she put them in here. Oh, this is so dumb. It doesn't have them. So, I gave her that pack. I don't think she has stuff in her bag. I gave her, I don't know, like a backpack. And they gave Ronan the gamer some stuff too. They gave him some betas with a beta blue map. You are not seeing what do you have? Anyways, and so if I'm like mean and stuff, what did I do that? Like, you can ask them. I'm not kidding. You can't ask them if I did that. And they will say, yes, I did. And someone mean would do that. So, I don't know why you were just like so mean. All of a sudden, it's like, she just decided to come in for no reason. Why did you just all of a sudden so then we started yelling? Because I was probably mad at her. And you know, she, I don't know why. She embodied me. Like every day she embodies me. I don't know this. Who you are. So, can you like explain? Wait. I think I know you. Well, I made the video of you. Anyways, I have no idea who you are, so can you leave who you are in the comments? Not like who you are. How you are saying, why you are saying this. If it was a misunderstanding, I'll fix it. But, like, see, there's a bunch of other messages, but there's only 3 seconds left, so it's only